Once again, welcome to Vonza. One of the things that I know after coaching thousands of entrepreneurs from various walks of life is that this is the best time in the world, no matter where you come from, no matter what your audience looks like, to be online and create an online business. There is no signs of the online industry stopping. That's according to studies. As a matter of fact, it has been shown that by 2028, that the online industry will go all the way into $1 trillion. That is a lot of money, which means that's a lot of opportunity for you to show up, do what you do, and have tons of people jump on board with you and your business. One thing I know for certain is that when you decide to be an entrepreneur or be a CEO of your life, of your business, things start to change. Now, here's the truth. I would be remiss if I didn't tell you, entrepreneurship is not glitz and glam as much as people think it is. It does take effort. It is not easy, but guess what? Anything worth having isn't easy. You make up your mind, you believe you can be successful, you will be successful. You believe that it will work out, it will work out. That's just how belief works. And one of the things that I know, especially after working with Rachel, one of my favorite Vonzanites, she came in and she had a lot of doubt. She was very fearful and timid because she wasn't sure if her lack of expertise, not being used to being on camera or sharing her knowledge, was going to translate. And then she didn't have a really big audience when she first got started. And so all these things were just coming at her and making her feel like maybe this isn't the time, but this is the time. And how did I know? Because after we worked with her, she tapped into all the vast resources like Vonza University and knowledge base. When she started to implement those things in our coaching, what happened was she quickly went from $0 a month to $5,000 a month. And I'm sure she's increased after that because she's helping women specifically leave their 9-to-5. And that's something that is really big right now. So what am I sharing with you? It's all about having a winning mindset. Yes, we want our progress to go straight up, but sometimes it doesn't go like that, and that's okay. Give yourself the next 12 months to win. Give yourself the next 12 months to lay a solid foundation for you, your business, your future, the generations that are coming after you, and win as an online business owner. We're so excited for you, and I know you can do it. Set your mind to it, and that's half the battle right there. Let's win.